Hitters count. And Gindl to left. That's down, a base hit. And there is number one for Caleb Gindl, his first major league hit. And it comes against Tim Hudson.
Yeah, that'll be a proud memento for Gindl. Doesn't get much better than that. Tim Hudson, first major league hit. And he's going to get the baseball. Now watch Kyle Loesch.
It's funny every time. Kyle always waits till the guy who got the hit is looking at him. And then he throws it up into the stands. But that was a decoy. He's got the real baseball.